it's the waist, and then the hips, and then the legs. And then on that, you can imagine what kind of dress you would make. So maybe you make a dress that has one shoulder, that comes like this, and then you can, maybe it comes down like this, and it comes out. And you have like a ruffle.